Haridwar Kumbh Mela. Kumbh Mela at Haridwar, world's largest gathering of people. Every 12 years, the Kumbh Mela, the world's largest religious gathering, is celebrated in rotation at the four holy cities of Haridwar, Allahabad, Ujjain, and Nasik. Haridwar hosted the Mahakumbh Mela in 2021. Millions of pilgrims, led by sadhus and representatives from various akharas, gathered to take a bath in the sacred Ganges. During the Mahakumbh Mela in Haridwar, millions of people came. At the Har Ki Pauri, you can offer prayers and take a plunge in the holy water. Haridwar means gateway to the gods, and its beauty certainly earns it that distinction. It is well known as a gateway to Uttarakhand and is one of the four locations that host the Kumbh Mela every 12 years and the Ardh Kumbh every 6 years. Aside from its breathtaking natural beauty, Haridwar is known for being the location where the Ganga emerges from the Himalayas and meets the plains. The city is also known for people seeking adventure, wildlife, and the beautiful Ganga Aarti held by the Ghats each evening. Har Ki Pauri, Mansa Devi, and Daksha Mahadeva Temple are all major tourist sites in Haridwar. Har Ki Pauri is one of Haridwar's most sacred ghats and the sole location where all spiritual activities take place. In the 1st century BC, King Vikramaditya is said to have built the ghat in remembrance of his brother Bhritri. The phrase Har Ki Pauri has three literal meanings. Har means Lord Shiva. Ki means of, and Pauri means steps. Lord Shiva and Lord Vishnu are said to have visited Brahmakund in Har Ki Pauri during the Vedic period, according to priests of local temples. The Lord Vishnu's foot impression, which can be seen on one of the ghat stones, gave the ghat its name. Haridwar is the location where the Ganges River flows from the Gangotri Glacier into the Indo-Gangetic plains of North India. During the Ardh Kumbh Mela, Vaisakhi festival, Kumbhar Yatra, and Magh Mela, Har Ki Pauri is quite busy. It's also one of India's four great venues for the Kumbh Mela, when millions of people bathe in the Ganga River. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos.